唉，都冇辦法啦，無可避免。There's no helping it。重寫 paraphrase 點寫啊？Wilson tell her 用個 it 字去代替個 there 重寫。唉，冇辦法啦，不可避免。It can't。重寫 paraphrase 即係用翻嗰字啊，哥，牛牛地，佢連英國都係咁牛，真係佢學唔怪得。讀出嚟啊，Louis，there's no helping it，講啊，會話英語嚟嘅啫，啊冇辦法啦，there's no helping it，講多次，it can't be helped，望住我講，very good，Jimmy you，我叫你讀書你打喊路，咁你咪咁講，阿 Sir。冇辦法，不可避免，因為我琴晚2點瞓，你講啦，你講啦，There's no helping it，講啊，
Is no helping it.
係啦，because I stay up late last night，講啦
Because I
stay up late，
stay up late last night.
因為我琴晚夜瞓，冇辦法，嗱係咪啊？即學即用啊，係嘛？我叫你讀呢個 There's no helping it，你又打喊路，我就即刻講你啦，有冇搞錯？咁你又駁我嘴啊？阿 Sir 冇辦法啦，因為我琴晚夜瞓，咪即刻用到咯。There's no helping it。嗰啲你唔好以為咧教書咧，先生咧佢中意嗰啲最叻嗰啲學生，唔係話佢中意嗰啲咧有敏捷思維嗰啲學生係嘛，有反應得好快。啊，教你呢、這個你即刻可以用到呢、這個又好幽默嘅。You are my favourite student. You are the apple of my eye。係嘛？你就是我眼中的蘋果啊！明啊，OK，所以唔好話啊，我啲英文差，常唔中意我，冇咁嘅事，係嘛？It's no helping it. It can't be helped. 即係冇辦法。咁你喂，咁你解釋啊，女士，點解你成績下滑係不可避免嘅事啊？